So here's the pile that he just chipped. And there's the machine. I was up here in the danger zone for a while and he was getting nervous. So we just noticed this pile here. I climbed up there. There was steam coming out. And we don't know if it's steam or if it's on fire, but he had some leaves in there and it's hot, hot, hot. That's hot, isn't it?
Oh yeah, yeah, that's, you can't stick your hand in there.
No, it's in the 70s. You can't put your hand in there. It's that hot. It's,
yeah. I mean, you can even, I can't even kneel there.
Yeah.
Yep, so, she'll get loaded out, head to the mill tomorrow morning.
So you got to get rid of it before she burns?
Yep.
Composts up?
Before it composts up and burns.
Yeah. Because you ever had a pile start on fire?
Not yet, but I've heard horror stories of guys that have. And you
let them sit too long?
Yep, you let them sit too long or you give them too much air.
Oh, really?
And they, yep, they, yeah, this pile right here is the best, probably the best way to have it. The harder packed it is.
Oh, okay.
And coming off, that's why we got the elevator up as far as we do. Let her fall off and pack down.
Oh, yeah.
But then you open them up, you give them some air.
Oh, really? See, I would think open it up, open them up, and you'd get them air to cool down.
No, you actually don't. And it's been warm enough the last couple days.
Right.
That's what's pushing that. There's a lot of leaves in there.
Right.
A lot of stump grinding, or not a lot of dirt, a little bit of dirt in there, and it just
that whole
speeds
thing,
up that whole process.
Interesting.
A little bit
of
it's
fun watching the chipper and watching the loader and all that. I know a lot of people don't get to see that stuff. You're kind of like, it's every day for you, but
yeah, it's a matter of which toy do I want to fire up
exactly.
Each day and how long do I want to play.
Well, like my brother Ken, he said, I don't know what the heck the big deal is for this. You know, I feel I'm doing all kinds of stuff over the years, and he said, us kind of guys, we do this every day. I said, well, the average person doesn't get to see this, especially the up close stuff.
Right.
And to see the violence and the carnage.
Yes.